The name of my project is the outpatient scheduling redesign for Presbyterian Hospital, one of the primary care clinics in Las Lunas, New Mexico. The project goal is to be able to redesign the current outpatient scheduling system to make it more efficient, to improve the patient flow, to reduce the patient waiting. Project actually started early this year, and I already have a team. There's four students. They are doing their senior design, which is a capstone project. And so we done a data analysis. We have actually collected data, and we done a data analysis. So the project is currently at and finished the preliminary finding. That's one of the problems we found from the data collection is the charting time. Charting time means when physician finishes with a patient, they have to do a little bit charting time about patients. You know, it's kind of dictation time. And what we have found right now is the physician in this clinic, they tend to spend about 20% of their time doing charting. Next step is going to be is we're trying to reduce the charting time to allow physicians to see more patients. And that way, you know, we can improve the patient access to care. Why is the project important? Because, you know, healthcare is, you know, delivery system has been talked about a lot, you know, how to reduce the cost, how to improve the efficiency. So one of the key elements for the type of scheduling project I do is to improve the patient's quality service, that including the patient waiting, and plus, you know, if I need an appointment, I can get an appointment. So that's patient access to care. So that's the two key elements for the outpatient delivery system.
Eye on Research is a production of New Mexico State University.